Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Dark Sun, which I found right here in the data room in Pukasas. The Dark Sun. The Dark Sun is the legacy that conceals enormous power in it. It is a lingering scent left by the civilization of magic powers built by the people called the Water Tribe. The Water Tribe is said to have enjoyed an abundant prosperity by utilizing at will. And soon it was brought to another world and sealed. The Dark Sun was used when transferred. The thing that was left, Sun, was sealed in the land of Sa-Bur. It was sealed in a crystal ball and has been kept stable. It should never be brought. Ever. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Dark Sun.